Hey guys, here's a short video on how to change your Elden Ring save data into your Elden Ring seamless co-op data. So it's pretty simple. Open up Windows with the Windows key for the little search icon, and what we're gonna search for is percent app data percent. And then what we're looking for is the Elden Ring folder. Then you're going to open up the number folder, 765. And what we're looking for is a file called er000.sl2. You're going to click it once, then right-click on it, and Control-C, or just right-click and copy. And then paste it onto your desktop, Control-V. What we're going to do now is right-click on that one on the desktop, go down to Properties, and we need to change the .sl2 to .co2. And hit OK, hit Yes, and just drag that right back into the file. Now, I'm not going to do that because I've already done it, and it's going to erase my data if I do that. So I'm not going to do that, but that is how it's done. After that, you're good to go. You can just open up Seamless Co-op, and your data should be there.